TJ and Wesley, as we've discussed, today you are making a vow to each other and to God. A vow is a solemn promise characterized by deep sincerity. TJ, if this is the desire of your heart before God and man, repeat after me. I, Thomas John, take you, Lisa Wesley, to be my wife, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy plan, I pledge you my faith. Wesley, if this is the desire of your heart before God and man, please repeat after me. I, Lisa Wesley, take you, Thomas John.
I, Lisa Wesley, take you, Thomas John.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward. For better, for worse.
Better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
Richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part. According to God's holy plan, I pledge you my faith. For as much as this man and woman have consented together in marriage, and have witnessed the same before God and all of these friends, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no man separate. TJ? Do it. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my distinct privilege to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Thomas John Hagenbotham, husband and wife.
I feel like new sunglasses, like a brand new pair of jeans. I feel like taking chances. I feel a lot like 17. Like when I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dancing. Like I can fly and I don't even think of touching the ground. Like a heartbeat skip, like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you. Yes. Like when I close my eyes. When I close my eyes.